Welcome to my workshop.
Very impressive, Your Majesty. But could you show us the biggest number there is? That'll give him something to figure out.
Very well, Sir Humbug. What's the biggest number you can think of?
9,999,999,999... And 9/10.
Very good. Now add one to it.
Add one?
Now add one to that. Add one again. Add one again. Add one again. Add one again.
But he'd never be able to stop that way.
Never. For the number you hope for is always at least one more than the one you have. And that's so large that if you start saying it yesterday, you wouldn't finish till tomorrow. I hope that's clear to you.
Nothing is very clear to me, here or in Dictionopolis.
Right! It's all the fault of that wretched brother of mine, King Azans.
Ever since the little princess has left, nothing makes sense.
And it's all his fault!
If you please, sir, we'd like to rescue Rhyme and Reason.
Rescue Rhyme and Reason?
Rescue Rhyme and Reason?
What a wonderful idea! Wait! Has Azaz agreed to it?
Yes, sir, he has.
Then I don't. We've never agreed on anything, and we never will.
And if I can prove otherwise, can we have permission to go?
Of course, of course.
Very well, then. Now, if Azaz agrees with something, then you disagree, correct?
Correct.
And anything Azaz disagrees with, you agree. Is that correct?
Correct.
Then each of you agrees that he will disagree with the other, right?
Right.
Then you admit that you do agree with Azaz about something. You agree about disagreeing.
I've been tricked! Again, I want to thank you for showing me how foolish and stupid I've been. But this gift can supply you with all the numbers, theorems, equations, and mathematical ideas the world has ever known or ever will know. Use it well, and there is nothing it can't do for you.
Thank you.
Goodbye, and good luck.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.